Google Calendar with JAWS. Respond to an invitation. When you receive invitations or notifications in Google Calendar, they can appear in one of three ways, depending on your G Calendar settings: email, alert inside your Google Calendar window, or desktop notifications. I'm going to demonstrate the first two in this short instructional demonstration. A. Notifications via email. I have an email from Marie with an invitation to discuss certification training. I'll open it now and review it with you.
Unread, Umeriu 2021, invitation : discuss certification, not start button, so Umeriu 2020, link selected, invitation : discuss certification training at WebDeck 8, column 201, invitation : discuss certification training at WebDeck 18, 2019, 10:30 a.m.-11 a.m. left paren est, right paren, left paren, danclarktrainer at gmail.com, right paren, - you have been invited to the following event, discuss certification training when WebDeck 18.
I pressed control to stop JAWS from reading. I'm just going to press down arrow and see what else is here.
Inbox button. Remove label button. List of one items. Heading level 3, Mariu 2021 at gmail.com. Attachments graphic. Wed, deck 11, 4:14 p.m. left paren 2 days ago, right paren. Not start checkbox not checked. Reply button. More button menu collapse menu. To me. Show details button menu. Deck 18 Wed. Discuss certification training.
Here's the subject. Discuss certification training. I'll continue pressing down arrow.
Link view on Google Calendar. Table with 2 columns and 3 rows. When? WebDeck 18, 2019, 10:30 a.m. and -11 a.m. left paren EST, right paren.
So we have when, where, and who.
Where? Skype. Who? Mariu 2021 at gmail.com star.
There are buttons just after this information for yes, maybe, and no.
Table end. Blank. Yes button. Maybe button. No button.
There are also links in the email for those same items. Once you've made your determination, choose the appropriate button or link. B. Notifications within Google Calendar. I'm going to press Alt-D to move to the address bar.
Alt-D, address and search bar edit, https://.
I'll type in calendar.google.com.
Blank. mail.google.com/mail/u/0/.
I press Control to stop speech, and I'll press Insert T to verify that Google Calendar is open.
Title is Google Calendar-December-2019-Google-Chrome-Dan.
I'll press the letter R to move to the main region on this page, which is where the grid for the calendar begins.
Main drawer button expanded, banner. Search for people. My calendars button expanded, complimentary information. Main region.
There it is. Next, I'll press the letter B, Bravo, to find the event for December 18th that we saw in my email a moment ago.
All day planning for 2020 first quarter, Dan Clark accepted, location : Skype, December 17th, 2019 button. 10:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. discuss certification training. Dan Clark needs RSVP. Location : Skype, December 18th, 2019 button.
There it is. 10:30. Discuss certification. I also heard that it needs an RSVP. Press Enter to open the event.
Google Calendar-December-2019-Google-Chrome-Dan. Close button.
Focus is on the close button. I want to change the time to 10 minutes before instead of the default 30-minute time. I'll activate the Edit Event button.
Edit event button. Google Calendar-December-2019. Google Calendar-Event Details-Google-Chrome-Dan. Cancel event changes button.
There are other buttons here, including buttons for deleting the notification, emailing guests, and a More Options button that has a menu including Print, Duplicate, Publish, or Report as Spam. Press Tab to move through the different controls and make changes as needed.
Title edit. Discuss certification training. Save button. More Actions button menu. Start date edit, deck 18, 2019. Start time edit, 10:30 a.m. End time edit, 11 a.m. End date edit, deck 18, 2019. Time zone button. All day checkbox not checked. Going button menu. Add note button. Tab, guest tab selected, 1 of 1. Tab panel, guests edit combo expanded. Email guests button. Guests invited to this event, review. Mariu 2021 at gmail.com, attending organizer, 1 of 2. Google Calendar could not resolve the indicated guests for one. Tab. Event details tab selected. 1 of 2. Tab panel. Location edit combo collapsed. Skype expanded. Notifications list box read only. 30 minutes before read only. Notification method list box collapsed. Pop-up. Minutes in advance for notification edit spin box. 30.
I'm going to change this to 10 minutes instead.
10 minutes before read only. Unit of time selection list box collapsed. Minutes. 1 of 4.
There was a combo box earlier on the page that asked if I was going. I'm going to press Escape to get out of Forms mode.
Virtual PC cursor.
And I'm going to look for the combo box that I heard earlier that mentioned going.
Calendar color, event color, button menu, collapsed menu. Show as list box item, busy, 1 of 2. Visibility list box item, default visibility, 1 of 3. Keep tab, tasks tab, get add dash on tab. Wrapping to top, more actions, button menu, collapsed menu. Going, button menu, collapsed menu.
There it is, I'll press spacebar to activate it.
Going, button menu, context menu, no, 2 of 3.
And I'll go ahead and say yes.
Yes, 1 of 3.
And press enter.
Leaving menus, RSVP colon yes button menu.
When finished, move to the save button and activate it. I'll press escape to get out of forms mode.
Virtual PC cursor.
And I'll press SHIFT+B, bravo, to move back until I find the save button.
Time zone button. More actions button menu collapsed menu. Save button.
There it is, and I'll press spacebar.
Save button. Google Calendar dash December 2019 dash Google Chrome dash Dan. Main region. Grid read only. Wednesday. Column 303. 10:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. Discuss certification training. Dan Clark accepted. Location colon Skype. December 18th, 2019 button. Event saved.
The event has been saved. Thanks for joining me in this instructional demo.
Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.